humans, welcome back to your channel, Take Two.
Where it literally takes us two takes to get through life.
I'm Dilmi.
And I'm Vanita. So today we're gonna be starting a little series situation with NCT. Yes, funny moments. So basically there are these videos, NCT foreign members versus the Korean language. And we've seen a few of these on like Instagram and they're hilarious. Very. So we thought, why not react to them, you know? Hopefully you can laugh with us, laugh with them. It's a great thing, good thing. So yes. Also, side note, you know, if you see us in the same clothes for like the next three parts of this series, it's because, you know, we filmed them one after the other for you. So bear with us on that.
Yeah, so this is part one.
Part one, yes. And then after this, we'll do part two. You just won't see it until it gets released. Okay, so let's get into it. Let's get some laughs going.
That's a little Korean to you? I thought it was Chinese.
Yeah.
Tam? Shadow. Shadow, I don't know.
Me too, me either. He looks so disappointed.
Cream. Taeyang cream. Saram cream.
He's like, shh.
Ah, the ruler? Ruler?
Oh!
I don't know it. Me either.
He's sweating. He's like,
J-chan's
whoa.
J-chan's like, bro. Promote friendship.
It's
confusing Canadian.
Friendship.
Why does he look drunk?
Oh my god. I think he has a lot of trouble, bro.
The man has to deal with him.
No, I was like,
he has to deal with somebody like you. He looks so done with life.
First hand you pick.
That helps. That helps.
How'd you get that? Okay. How did you get that?
We have a connection. Yeah, same! Same!
What? They all...
Bride.
Luca's like, both hands up. I don't understand this game.
I think... Oh my god, what did I do?
You muted it.
I think what it's supposed to be is like... You know how it said, like, lum was the end word?
Okay.
Like, the ending? So there's, like, words in Korean, and then that would be the end of the
so
word.
So you have to start with the end.
I don't think you start with the end. You have to get a word that, like, ends with the end. Does that make sense? Am I getting that right? Because
I thought if you say mango, I have to go with O. I start with my thing with like ostrich, like that, no?
Like mango, and if the other, like, they have like three endings, and then, I don't know, something like that. I tried.
It is hard.
See? So, boo, rom, boo, rom. So then I think you have to say words with these endings. I think. Cause like... But then it just sounds like...
Surprised at him. He's like,
he's like, I know stuff.
Huh?
Nagamoto
La Chimo Lala.
La Chimo Lala. Tony Montana.
Oh, wait, I'm Chinese. It's okay.
He's so cute.
He's so cute.
Okay. 그리고 NCTU, Baby Don't Stop, NCTU, 일곱 번째 감가, NCTU, You Without You도 있고요.
Why does he look
like... He looks like a proud mom. Like, he literally looks like one.
네, 많이 들어요.
많이 있어요. 많이 있어요.
That's good. That's 네. good. That's good.
아마존?
Oh! Amazon?
John's banana.
Get the dirty joke.
That could mean so many things.
That's what he was going for.
Who's Nana?
Oh, you are Nana.
I don't get it.
Me either.
Na Jaemin. Oh, it's his full name, Na Jaemin. At least that's.
I like it how Lucas laughed, but he never got it.
He's like, oh my god. Someone explain this game to us.
Oh, I think you have to find words that you can assemble with those two letters. You know how some, like, you say a word and it can mean like a thousand different things? I think that's what he's trying to do. Go kiroke, go 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 kiroke, go kiroke, like that.
He's like, go kiroke, go go kiroke. He's like, I give up.
On repeat. Bro, I can see the frustration and madness. What's this?
He hit it.
I don't like Taeyong. This man is too much. How does he... Like, that's my thing. If people were playing that with me, I'd feel so bad because I don't
right?
know anything.
Yeah.
That's why I think he was confused. He's like, wait, what? No, I'm confused.
I think I'm confused too. Wait, can we rewatch that?
Yeah, I'm confused. 1 second. Buffering, buffering, loading.
Translate every word. We need to drink more. Since we're drinking tea.
Oh, it's his fault.
He messed up.
He messed up. Because he was asking, do you want to drink? And he was like, yeah, I want to drink tea. And then he thought he meant, do you want to be part of the team?
Tea is cha. Cha means car too. I'd be like, you want me to drink a car?
No, team.
I know, but in Korean, if he got tea.
Yeah, but how?
I'm saying cha means tea.
Yeah.
And cha means car. So if he said, like, cha as in, like, car.
Oh, okay, okay.
Or
but
tea,
not...
I would be like.
But I'm. He's so cute.
I love their face. They're like.
Harabuji wife. Jingu. Yo, Haechan does not.
Haechan
he can. He has no patience for this.
Meanwhile.
Aww. Good job.
Thank you. What's it? Haechan looks like.
That was so frustrating, even for me. I'm like.
No, but he looks like he. Like, you can't not know Korean around this man. He's just gonna hate you. Like, that's just the face he has. He's just like.
We've been through this. I get it. You're frustrated. I'm frustrated too.
Like, I can't find the words.
Oh my god. Yeah, this is like one of these moments where you're like, just knowledge, just come.
I feel like I would be like that. The one, I forgot his name, when he was just trying to find the words and he's just sitting there like this. I could see.
Chen Li. He's just like, I can see
the words flashing across his mind with the translations, like this equals that. And he's like, okay, now which order do I put this in?
It's like, chakama.
He's like, what is it? Charja. Cha or cha? K or K?
I wouldn't even try to be like, I don't.
We are we. I don't know. Like, which one? And how do I say this so they know what I mean is actually the right version? That's my biggest problem with Korean. Like, they sound the same.
That's what I'm saying. That game is just like them saying, to me, like they say the same sound like five times.
It's like,
but faster.
K, K, K. And I'm like, there.
Chwa.
You hear three different words, I hear one sound. Thank you.
Oh my god.
But yo, Korean's awesome though. Anybody want to teach it to me? I'm willing to learn.
We're trying.
I mean, I will pull one of these guys.
Well, I wanna get to Yuta's level.
Yeah, yo, he's actually...
Cause like, he's Japanese, but
I wanna get to Ten's level, cause this man is just fluent at everything.
Oh, I can.
He's good in English, he's good in China, like Cantonese, in Mandarin, in...
Thai.
I'm gone. Me and my monolingual self, cause I don't know anything else.
Mr. Universal.
Honestly. So if you wanna teach us, we're here. We'll do videos so you can like be happy and proud of us. Anywho's,
that concludes part one. And we're gonna come back with more fun stuff. And I think this is nice to do.
I like
it. It's more interactive this way. And we get to learn more about their personalities individually. So don't worry, we're gonna try and get to other teams, like other groups as well. But we're starting off with NCT because our boys, our pride and joy.
Sure.
But yeah, as always, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Comment down below whatever the heck you want. Please explain us the game because I don't understand.
Did my explanation even make any sense? Tell me that.
We give so many interpretations of that game. So just like pick one and be like, yeah, that's the right one. And yeah, so as always, stay positive, stay healthy, and take care of yourself. We'll see you next time. Bye.